Superintendent Richard Mudungu has been the head of the fire department at East Busoga Region, and Assistant Superintendent Abby Mayanja has been in charge of private security organizations in the region. While sharing his 38 years of experience during the party, Assistant Superintendent Mayanja pointed out the 1999 National Independence celebrations, where he properly headed the parade, which excited President Museveni, and he ordered his double promotion from the rank of a sergeant to an officer in charge of police.
The plan I would take was the IP. It was supposed to be high inspector. So that was one of the historical days in my life.
Mayanja, who joined the forces as a police constable, shared some of the challenges in his career, including having limited time for his family, hardships in transport and accommodation during the transfer time. Mayanja says he has retired with some achievements, however.
The achievement is now very many friends at different levels, be it at LC levels, at MP levels, at ministerial levels. Not sure how much the salary has been little, but I have managed to pay school fees for my children.
Superintendent Richard Mudungu pointed out rescue of Chinese nationals who had almost drowned in Lake Victoria in 1988 as his historical day in his career, and gaining various rescue skills in emergencies.
We have fought fires in various places of Uganda, and we have saved people's lives. We have rescued people from pits. We have recovered bodies from lakes and swamps and ponds. We have done a lot. So in my experience, I've done almost everything.
Mudungu asked fellow colleagues still in the force to be patient and work diligently.
Is to be patient and work hard. Appreciate what the force does for them, and they should continue working diligently.
Stella Among, Mudungu's successor, described him as a father and teacher who helped her gain more experience in fire rescue missions. Various police commanders from different districts who attended the event thanked them for the service and asked for continued guidance.
I know, though he's going, we are also trying hard to see to it that we put on his shoes.
Ndakuguma kuba bandi kumpi. Kabaje bantekeretekerenga. Akatono kendi agana o zera kendi tandikira.
Kubera basajja bavumu mwe bali kutoka kusawe ne yalero. Twebaze katondolo ola mwa mwe tujja kusigalanga tusinkana atete mutukowa. Because kati ebanga li mtu uka konga lino, ekiseera kijja kutuuka nga tuina bye twetaago okuwabulwamu okuva gye muli.
Abe, you have not gone. You have only shifted from one area to another area of the force. So anytime you can be called upon for other duties.
The Regional Criminal Investigations Detective Sam Etom, who presided over the event on behalf of the Regional Police Commander Samuel Asimwe, appreciated their long-time service.
Years of service is not an easy thing, 38 years is not an easy thing. You must have been planning, you should be having homes where you are going to comfortably enjoy your sleep. Like some.
He had never missed a day because he used to come with one of my colleagues. So echo kiraga the dedication jawa daina.
The officers were later given gifts as a sign of appreciation for the work done and bid farewell. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.